Hey, 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 what's going on, beautiful people? Happy, technically it's Thursday if you're on the East Coast. Happy Thursday to you. If you're on the West Coast, it is still Wednesday. And if you're in Central Standard Time, it's still Wednesday as well. So great evening, good morning, depending on where you are in the world. So if you're watching me live, let me know where you're watching from. Rep your city, rep your country. Let me know where in the virtual building you are watching me from today. And let me know if the music is too loud. I want to make sure it's not overpowering my voice. So if you comment and let me know, that would be amazing. But listen, y'all, I'm excited. Oh my gosh, I have more coffee. Oh my gosh. Like, yo, God be looking out for you, girl. You hear me? God is good. Because I totally was not expecting that. And boom, I wanted to go check the mailbox today. And I was like, yo. But in any case, let me go ahead and do my intro as I always do. Let's see who's here. Hey, 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 Lisa. How are you, love? Pittsburgh, California is in the house. And so listen, I'm going to go ahead and do my intro as I always do. My name is Sharita Leon. I went from being a homeless, disabled, single mom to a two-time number one best-selling author with books that were on the bestsellers list for over 2 years straight. I'm also a life, relationship, and business coach, an internet marketing strategist, entrepreneur, international speaker, and the protege of legendary Les Brown, a forex trader and investor, and I empower my tribe to live their God-given purpose while creating wealth and have healthy relationships. I'm also a believer, and my faith is exuded in all that I do. So welcome, everyone. Listen, is the music too loud or is it okay? I need you to talk to me. Is the music too loud or is it okay? I want to make sure you guys can hear me. So let me tell you what happened today, y'all, that totally got me super hyped and excited, okay? So I went to go check the mail today, right? And I go and I see this green envelope. And I'm like, oh, shoot, I have more coffee. I'm like, wait a minute. Now, if you saw my video yesterday, it's good. Thanks, Lisa. If you saw my video yesterday or if you saw my video even today and my post I made, I was like, I need more coffee. I want more coffee. And lo and behold, there was a whole, you know, envelope today waiting for me in my mailbox with some coffee. And I was like, God, look at you. Like, you be looking out for me. And I was so excited. Now, let me tell you something. Before I even get into the coffee, right, let me tell you about my day, right? Because we're doing CBD coffee, jazz, and conversations, right? This is where we come together. We talk to each other. Listen, Erica. God just loves me like that. God just loves me like that, girl. I'm just saying. I'm going to share in a moment how certain principles, when they work in your favor, make things like this happen, right? But before I get into that, let me say this. So today I didn't have any coffee, right? And I was like, man, I want some coffee because I've had such an amazing experience with it since I had it for the past 2 days. But even with me not having the coffee, let me talk to you about my day, right? This is coffee, jazz, and conversation, okay? So let's talk. Hey, it's Carolyn. So I went and I was able to go throughout my day, y'all. I barely had any pain today. I had some, not much, but that's without even having any coffee. I was able to get up immediately out of my bed and not feel any pain. I've been awake all day. Now listen, it's 12:05. It's after midnight here on the East Coast. I've been up all day feeling refreshed. I didn't feel tired. I did not even have my Vita Plus because my Vita Plus, it came later this evening. So I had run out of the Vita Plus and I was able to have energy. Now, let me tell you something. That is not my norm at all. I am typically tired and, you know, all kinds of sluggish if I don't have the Vita Plus. But literally, today I was operating off of the residue of the coffee, the CBD Caprice coffee that I had yesterday. That's freaking amazing. The fact that I was able to be awake and alert all day, it's now after midnight and I still am awake and alert. That's powerful. And that was from yesterday. I still have the benefits of not feeling pain. I still have the benefits of being energized and awake. And I'm like, yo, this thing is powerful. So then I go and I check the mail and I go to the mailbox and I see I have this other pack of tea, I mean, coffee in there. I'm like, are you serious? So I didn't make it until now. So right now we're going to go ahead and sip. Okay. Might be a little too hot because y'all know I'm not trying to burn myself. Okay. I sip pretty slowly. So let's see. Man, this tastes so good. It tastes so good. It tastes so good. And it smells so good. So now some people are probably like, Sharita, why in the world would you be drinking coffee at midnight? Like, aren't you trying to go to sleep? Well, the truth is, the beautiful part about this CBD Caprice coffee is that I'm not going to be wired where I feel like I can't go to sleep, right? So in actuality, I wanted the coffee because I'm not tired. It's gonna sound kind of weird, but I'm not tired. And so I said, listen, I need to wind down. And so this is actually going to relax me. So what it does is, literally the infusion of the CBD and the coffee beans, it's like literally doing two things at the same time. So while it's there to relax me and keep me calm, it also can keep you, you know, alert and awake. So if I had to work an all-nighter, I'd be able to do so. But at the same time, the moment I say, hey, I want to go to sleep, I'll be able to rest without any issues and have a sweet sleep. Like, I mean, when the Bible talks about he'll give his beloved sweet sleep, it's through that CBD coffee, honey, because the sleep I've been having the past 2 days has been amazing. And when I say that, it's not like I've been sleeping for a longer extended period of time. I'm still sleeping only 4 hours and waking up and feeling good because of this Caprice CBD coffee. So I went throughout the day, didn't have it. Now I haven't. So I said to myself, I actually want this now because I'm like, I want to go to sleep and I want to go to sleep earlier, right? Because this whole all-nighter thing, I'm like, I'm not doing it tonight. I'm going to go to sleep earlier and start my day early and get the things that I didn't get done. And so I'm like, I'm not going to drink a glass of wine. So I said, let me go ahead and drink this coffee. Although I wanted to wait to do it tomorrow. I said, let me do this now. So that way I'm going to have a great night's sleep. I'm going to wake up refreshed again and like no pain. Like, it's amazing. Well, y'all know how this made my day. This was the highlight of my day. Well, the major highlight of my day. When I went to that, to the mailbox and saw that in my mailbox, I was like, are you serious? But let me talk to you really briefly about two spiritual principles that I tapped into that I believe allow this to happen, right? So yesterday, if you saw my video, you heard me talk about how I had finished, I had one sachet left, right, of the sample of the coffee. And I was like, well, I don't want to drink it. I got to keep it. Lisa, you got yours coming. You got yours coming. So I said, I don't want to, you know, take this last sip, this last sample. Let me wait. And I was like, but no, I want it. I'm like, I want it. And I didn't just want it because I just wanted to take it, but I was starting to feel pain later on in the evening, like I told you guys, right? So I said to myself, okay, let me go ahead. I'm going to take it anyway. And everything else, whatever, what will be, okay? I'm just going to go ahead and take this last sample. And one of the principles that I want to touch on with that, that I believe helped with me receiving and manifesting this extra sample of coffee, is the fact that you have to flow from a place of abundance. The moment you start trying to operate from a place of scarcity, you repel things from you. And so while yesterday I was like, oh, I want to hold on to it. I don't know. I don't want to wait a whole another week. I said, no, forget it. Be in the moment. I don't live from a place of scarcity. I move and operate from a place of abundance. There is always more. Even when logically there wasn't anything saying to me that, okay, more was going to happen. But because I understand principles and I just said, let me just go for it, I was able to get more. And that's being able to flow from a place of abundance, having an abundance mindset. And when you have an abundance mindset, things that naturally should not be happening will happen because you understand that there's a flow. There's always more, right? And so I tapped into the abundance, and boom, lo and behold, I had more. The second principle that I want to talk about is being able to make your requests known, right? I said multiple times yesterday, I want more coffee. I want more coffee. What happens? I get more coffee. What are you speaking out of your mouth? What are you declaring on a day-to-day basis about your life? What are you decreeing out of your mouth? Because the truth is, most people see the power of the tongue, but they see the power of the tongue with things that they don't want. And the reason why that is because they're accustomed to speaking what they don't want. Why? Well, because they're accustomed of speaking what they see. If you see your bank account is negative, you talk about it, well, there you go. If you see things not going well in your household and you talk about it, well, there you go. You have to start speaking what you actually want. You have to start decreeing what you want. And as you do that, everything else has to align to give you what it is that you say you desire. There are spiritual principles that rule the world, period. And whether you know them or not, doesn't mean if it'll be activated or not. Many of us are activating them, but we're activating them the wrong way. And this is why it's very imperative that you truly seek out knowledge, that you truly seek out personal development, coaches, mentors, because if you don't, you'll only be able to stay where you are, right? And there's way too much to know, way too much to experience to be stuck just where you are. There should always be someone else that is in your life that can help you with becoming more. And even if that doesn't mean the person you may know personally, but you can have distant mentors, right? You can have books that you read. But you have to be willing to take the stance to start to have that improvement in your thinking, to have that improvement in the way you move, right? And so literally, me being able to tap into the abundance consciousness yesterday, me not allowing myself to be in a place of scarcity, I'm gonna tell you right now, that's a major key in manifesting anything in your life. My sister and I were discussing this yesterday. And my sister is someone who is, when it comes to manifesting things, when it comes to getting things done, she and I are very, very similar. When she says she wants something, she's going to get it regardless. It doesn't matter how crazy it may look, she's going to get it done. The same for me. She said she was going to make multiple six figures a year. That's exactly what she did, right? And so because of that, we were discussing how manifesting works. And we were talking about how literally we were able to create things in our lives when it seemed impossible because of our ability to see, speak, and believe and not operate from a place of scarcity. And she was saying how she was never afraid to make money. And because she was never afraid to make money, she always had it. She was never afraid to spend money, so she always had it. And that's, to me, flowing from a place of abundance, not allowing yourself to be caught up in, oh my gosh, it's all I have, so I'm going to hold it. Now, of course, I'm not telling you to be frivolous in your day-to-day, you know, activities and just be, you know, crazy with your money. But what I am saying is see the heart behind what you're doing, the intention behind what you're doing. Are you moving and afraid to give your dollar because you're afraid you won't get it back? That's what I'm talking about. If you're able to do it, knowing, okay, this is going to come back to me. In fact, I have a declaration that I say, I have more money coming in than I have going out. That's a declaration. That's a mindset. I don't spend money. I only circulate money, right? And allowing yourself to have that frame of thinking automatically keeps you in a place of abundance consciousness, knowing that there is no lack, right? And so when you start utilizing that in your life consistently, you will consistently see the results. And so listen, I just thank God that I got my coffee. I'm going to sleep really good tonight. Really good tonight. And I'm about to be real relaxed, take my moment to visualize and meditate before I go to sleep. And honey, it's about to be a good night. This coffee is so freaking good. I'm telling you, I can't wait till you all try this. I really can't wait because it's a game changer. It literally is a game changer. So listen, if you would like to try this amazing CBD infused Caprice coffee, go ahead and get in my inbox. If you're watching from YouTube, email sharitaleon@gmail.com, or you can come find me on Facebook. Inbox me and I'll be able to help you with getting you some of this amazing coffee. If you're someone who has issues with insomnia, you want some of that coffee. If you're someone who has issues with pain, you definitely want this coffee. That's the reason why I drink it, because I have issues with pain and it truly has been phenomenal. Like when I tell you I don't have any pain when I drink this coffee, like I mean that, like it's that real. Get you some of this Caprice, okay? Listen, I gotta go. Inbox me. Thank you for joining me for CBD coffee jazz and conversation. This is gonna be a whole thing, y'all. It's a whole vibe, cafe vibes going on in here. I need to get me some live music. If I was in a house, I would do that. Like I would get a whole band. Like if you know anything about me, you know that I'm a music lover, okay? I'm an artist, okay? And a live band is everything. I'd have a whole band right here, right now, at midnight, playing while I sip my coffee. I'm gonna have to wait till I move in the house to do that. All right, y'all. So instead of having a glass of wine, I decided to have me some CBD Caprice coffee. Wind down tonight after a long, productive day. And sweet sleep to you all. So thank you for watching. Until next time, only believe it to the end and go get your life and a cup of Caprice coffee. We bless. I'm a millionaire, money better case it. I ain't gotta chase it. I'm a millionaire. Get your money.